What about statehood? Because, you know, the NC, at least Omar Abdullah has a stand on that. He says, unless you give statehood, I'm not going to fight elections. Mm-hmm. Statehood has to come first, then elections. Mm-hmm.
See, you demote a person from 10th to, you know, KG. Then you tell him, okay, we're going to promote you to second class. What do I say? They have demoted, you know, JNK from a special
status to a non-special territory.
Then to a union territory. I mean, they have dismembered the state, they have demolished everything, and they have not only demolished 370, they have demolished the trust of people of Jammu and Kashmir.
But Mehboji, at the meeting though, I believe the Prime Minister and I believe the Home Minister as well did say that they're committed to restoring statehood.
Yeah, they said that.
Okay.
At appropriate time. Yeah.
So it's not clear whether that will happen before or after elections.
I don't know.
There was no clarity on that.
There was no clarity.
But what would your take on it be? Would you say that you would first insist that first statehood, then elections? Or?
Well, I would, if it was up to me, I would say first restore 370 and 35A, then elections, you know. It's not up to us. They will do what they have to do.
Okay. But in the event they don't restore statehood, elections are announced. Is it safe to say that the PDP will fight those elections?
See, I have made it.
You will fight those elections?
I have made it amply clear that I don't want, you know, restoration of 370 and 35A to be taken as my political slogan just for the heck of it. So I have decided I'm not going to, you know, fight any election till it is restored. But as far as my party is concerned, you know, we don't want to leave any democratic space for others to jump in. For you know, powers who can prove more detrimental to the interests of Jammu and Kashmir. So whether it is UT or state elections, we'll sit together and take a decision.
Okay, but you're very clear that your position is that unless Article 370 is restored, 35A is restored, you will not fight elections.
Yeah, because people would otherwise say she's doing it for political gains.
Oh, I see.
Yeah.
But this is interesting because in the event elections happen, your party fights, you may not fight, but your party fights, and they win, then who will be CM?
We have so many, you know, very good leaders, very senior leaders, who are very efficient, very nice people we have there.
You will not be chief minister in the event the PDP wins?
No, not at all.
Okay,
because I want to send a message to my people that I am very serious. It's not a slogan for me to restoration of 370 or 35 or a resolution of Kashmir problem. It's not a mere slogan for me.
But that's a big decision to not take that post. You stand by that.
Yes, I stand by that.